the grocery store. The totem shop. The old property.
But see, even if everybody still has their properties up here, you know, the people who had their properties up here, especially like my grandparents, they took care of it. They cleaned up the trash. They took care of the beaches. They didn't let people come around here and trash it. And now people come here and do whatever they want to because nobody's here to microwave anymore. So the garage was here.
So where's the garage?
There was a big garage over there. The house was over there. This was the driveway. And then the cabin was right there.
This was my great-grandparents' property used to be up north. It's where my mom spent a lot of her childhood.
It was not fully like this either, by the way. This is all erosion over here.
Well, I'm sure when there was a house on it, it wouldn't have been hilly. Fall on this video. Haha. Really rocky this year.
This is kind of how it always was.
Yeah. Can we find Petoskey stones?
It's better to find them when they're warm.